Assassin's Creed Jade reveal and details. The game is said to be set in 215 BCE, during the Qin Dynasty China, featuring a fully customizable character players can create, marking a series first. Codename Jade is set to feature all the iconic gameplay of the franchise, optimized for an experience with touch controls. The ability to parkour atop the Great Wall of China and sneak through bustling cities was teased. The conceptual title of the game was first leaked on September 6, 2022 and reported by Try Hard Guides. It was later confirmed at the Ubisoft Forward livestream during its Assassin's Creed showcase, alongside a short teaser. Codename Jade is chronologically set between Assassin's Creed Odyssey and Assassin's Creed Origins, and takes place in the first multiethnic feudal state in China. This is a very exciting part of China's history, said Andrei Chan, executive producer at Level Infinite. This is the establishment of essentially the first empire of China. It was also a time when the connection between China and the rest of the world was stronger than ever. In its alpha stages of testing, which lasted from 15 to 22 December, the game was referred to as Codename Explore. It was during this week that nearly an hour of gameplay footage was leaked on December 18, showing almost complete introductory missions, some open world exploration, and the ability for players to both decide the protagonist's gender, much like Assassin's Creed Odyssey and Assassin's Creed Valhalla, as well as customize their appearance.